morning, guys! Today, we're gonna do a backpack using paper. So first, you need is two kinds of paper lines. You can cut it or make anything. Two you need. And then, you need two triangles, or you can use any shape.And then, you need to cut like a magnet, like this. And this is for the handle, but this is like a magnet. But this is a hand. And then, you need a heart. Two hearts. And then, you need glue and also scissors.And also a paper that's white or any color. You can use any color for anything, like for these lines, for these hearts, for the type of magnet handle, and it also triangle. Or you can use any color for those, but we use black and yellow and pink.And now, let's start to do the backpack.